The AFC Under-17 Asian Cup Thailand 2023 is all set for takeoff, with Group A swinging into action on Thursday. Yemen will take on Malaysia first before host Thailand kick off their campaign against Laos. Join the AFC.com as we take a look at what lies ahead as the rebranded tournament makes a comeback after a 5-year hiatus due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Yemen, runners-up in 2002, are aiming for an extended run, and head coach Muhammad Hassan Ali Al-Badani believes his players will emulate, if not better, their achievement. Al-Badani said his Chargers were fired for the challenge, with their confidence further boosted by excellent preparation, with Yemen laying the groundwork as far as 6 months back. Malaysia head coach Osmera Omaro is equally optimistic of his team's knockout stage chances, saying the Southeast Asian side are looking forward to taking on the likes of Yemen, Thailand and Laos in an exciting Group A. Appearing in the finals for the fourth consecutive edition, Osmera said Malaysia are heading into the tournament with confidence after a training stint in Qatar and several tough friendly matches. The Yemen-Malaysia tie will kick off at 1700 hours local time in the Thammasat Stadium in Pathum Thani. Pipop Onmo will be aiming to lift the title as head coach 25 years after being part of Thailand's championship-winning squad as a player. The pressure to perform on home soil will be immense, but Pipop said his players are ready for the challenge. Early preparations, which included a training stint in Japan, means Thailand will aim to hit the ground running against Laos, but their Southeast Asian opponents believe they can spring a surprise at the Pathum Thani Stadium. Head coach Phonetip Singmani said Laos are looking to impress in their first appearance in the tournament since 2012. Leading a men's team for the first time, the former Laos Under-16 women's head coach said her team will take it one match at a time as they seek to book one of the four spots available to the FIFA Under-17 World Cup later this year. Group B action on Friday will see Korea Republic facing Qatar in a meeting between former champions, while Islamic Republic of Iran will play Afghanistan. Friday will also see Australia meeting Saudi Arabia in their Group C opener, with Tajikistan to take on China PR in the second match. Japan, seeking to win the title for a record-extending fourth time, begin their Group D campaign against Uzbekistan on Saturday, with India playing Vietnam. The action promises to be exciting, so stay updated on the AFC Under-17 Asian Cup Thailand 2023 through the AFC's digital platforms, with the AFC Live app, which is available on Apple App Store and the Android Play Store, the AFC's latest digital offering. Download it now for all the latest results and reports.